Pheniramine is an antihistamine used to treat allergic rhinitis and pruritus. In this video, let's find found. What is pheniramine? What is pheniramine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking pheniramine? How does pheniramine work? How to use pheniramine? What is pheniramine? Pheniramine is an antihistamine with anticholinergic properties used to treat allergic conditions such as hay fever or urticaria. It has relatively strong sedative effects and may sometimes be used off-label as an over-the-counter sleeping pill in a similar manner to other sedating antihistamines such as hydromine. Pheniramine is also commonly found in eye drops used for the treatment of allergic conjunctivitis. It was patented in 1948. Pheniramine is generally sold in combination with other medications, rather than as a standalone drug, although some formulations are available containing pheniramine by itself. What is pheniramine used for? Pheniramine is commonly used in over-the-counter products to treat seasonal allergies or cold and flu symptoms. Contraindication. Acute asthma attacks. Pheniramine should not be used to treat acute asthma attacks or as a substitute for inhaled bronchodilators or corticosteroids. Severe liver disease. Pheniramine should be used with caution in patients with severe liver disease, as it can impair liver function. Side effects. Pheniramine may cause drowsiness or tachycardia, and overdose may lead to sleep disorders. Overdose may lead to seizures, especially in combination with alcohol. People combining with cortisol in the long term should avoid pheniramine as it may decrease levels of adrenaline, epinephrine, which may lead to loss of consciousness. Pheniramine is a deliriant, hallucinogen, in toxic doses. Recreational use of coricidin for the dissociative, hallucinogenic, effect of its dextromethorphan is hazardous because it also contains chlorpheniramine. Pharmacodynamic. Pheniramine acts as an antagonist to allergic symptoms stemming from inappropriate histamine release to reduce edema, itching, and redness. The same antihistamine effect also produces sedation by acting in the central nervous system. Mechanism of action. Pheniramine competes with histamine for the histamine H1 receptor, acting as an inverse agonist once bound. The reduction in H1 receptor activity is responsible for reduced itching as well as reduced vasodilation and capillary leakage, leading to less redness and edema. It can be seen in the suppression of the histamine-induced wheal, swelling, and flare, vasodilation, response. Inverse agonism of the H1 receptor in the CNS is also responsible for the sedation produced by first-generation antihistamines, like pheniramine. The binding of pheniramine to H4 receptors and subsequent agonism may also contribute to reduced itching by antagonizing inflammation. Half-life. The terminal half-life of pheniramine administered via 4 is 8 to 17 h. Dose. Pheniramine 17 mg per phenylephrine, 10 mg, tablets, 1 tablet orally every 4 hours. Maximum dose, 6 tablets in 24 hours. Duration of therapy, 7 days. Pheniramine 17 mg, perphenylephrine 10 mg, tablets. 12 years and older, 1 tablet orally every 4 hours. Maximum dose, 6 tablets in 24 hours. Duration of therapy, 7 days. 6 to under 12 years, 1/2 tablet orally every 4 hours. Maximum dose, 3 tablets in 24 hours. Duration of therapy, 7 days. Use, temporary relief of cold and allergy symptoms, rhinorrhea, sneezing, nasal congestion, and itchy nose, throat, or eyes. Safety advice. Pheniramine falls into category C. In animal studies, pregnant animals were given this medication and had some babies born with problems. No well-controlled studies have been done in humans, though. That's all the information about pheniramine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.